What's up, everybody? It's Tim from Live Case Break, April 14th, 9:30 Eastern. Getting the night going here, guys, with Museum Number 7. We are all sold out. Six-box Half Case Break Museum Baseball 2015. Museum Collection Baseball. Whoever hits the Brewers in this little five-spotter is going to pick the case. This box is actually on the top, but it keeps falling, so that's why it's down here. So pick top or bottom on the half case. And then the other half will be break 8. So, here we go. A little five spotter to fill this up. Good luck, guys. Five presses on each side. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Brewers in the one spot, Cardinals in the five. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, in the final press, and number 5. Russell, you got the Brew Crew and Twins. Mr. Studley, you got the Reds. And Mr. Piv, you won the Cardinals lottery and the Diamondbacks. I'm going to text Russell, see what side of the case he wants. Feel free to trade, guys, if you would like. I don't know what we're listening to, but we're gonna switch out of Pink Floyd. Guess we can listen to Free Bird for a little bit. And I say that because it's a long song. Sorry. You guys like Pink Floyd that much? Man, felt like I was like Woodstock there. It's printed off, and there we go. Okay, Russell, top half of the case, Russell picks. Any trades on those randoms, guys? Oh yeah, Blue Oyster Cult. Okay, Russell went with top half, so this box is coming out, and all of these. I should probably let Russell know what teams he got, too. There's break 8. Break 8's filling up right now, guys, as we speak. Okay, this is Museum Number 7, guys. We got Chadwick with the Pirates and Royals, Alex with the Stros, Jays, and the Heltons, Dean with the Halos, Michael O with the M's, Daniel Mets, Russell, you have the Indians and Padres, Martin B, Nationals, Tigers, White Sox, JJ, the Chicago Cubbies, Dave B, the Sox, the O's, the Giants, the Bravos, Aloysius, you have the Phillies. Stephen T, you have the Yanks and Dodgers. Stephen M, you have the Marlins and Rays. Florida connection there. Will P with the Rangers, Joe E with the A's. And a little random there at the end, you guys saw Russell Brewers Twins, Mark P, D-backs Cardinals, and Studley with the Reds. There we go. Takes a while to get these open, get all the minis out. Feel free to trade any of your random teams while we do so. Joe lies. So what is Joe lying about? Let's see. What did I mess here? Why am I clicking the link? What is in the link? You know what? You sell me on that link. Sell me on that link and I'll open it. Give me your best sales pitch on it. Kenny Loggins. Did he? Kenny Loggins, two words. Let me get the boxes open, then I'll take a peek. It will make your life better. I think that's at the heart of every sales pitch. And LCB better. Ooh. Solo time. With Kenny Loggins at a Seahawks game. What? That is definitely a fun fact. I have to agree. That is not fair. Made out? Or made it with a big girl? She bang. College, right, Chad? I told you I'll click it as soon as I get the minis out. Thong song. Yes. There you go. Alright, there's our wall of minis. Let me check out this link. Alex, I don't know where it went. There we go. Let's see. Kenny Loggins, Danger Zone. That's what you sent me. Awesome. Okay. Bob Ross videos. Is that the painter? Pretty sure that's the painter, right? Or am I thinking of the wrong guy? Can't count goldfish. Alright, here's the, grab the link. Do you watch Archer? Pretty Little Trees. Yeah. There's the, link for the next breaks, guys. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. First couple museum minis. Haven't seen it yet live, what? Why aren't you just in for a tweet? Peyton Manning scored a 28 on what? Bro, it was weird. It was very weird, Chad.
Yeah.
They do that, though. They have a lot of setup episodes. Yeah. Every second or third episode's a plot setter. Just a setup. Alright, Lucroy. James Shields, Lou Gehrig, Zoraini Johnson Canvas. Very production. Very nice. And Freddie Freeman. Look at that patch. Patchwork. Braves. That Mr. Dave B. I believe that was Dave B. Yep, Dave B. There you go. 66 out of 75. Nice patches. Good old FF. Next mini. Sometimes, yeah. Most of the time, rather. For sure. Alright, Clemente. Michael Taylor. Hosmer. Clemente in the auto is... How about that? Joe! Joe with a random buy on the A's. Probably due to boredom. Ricky Henderson, short print out of 25, Joe. Nice hit, man. Nice hit. Just throw a cat at him, Joe. That is a beautiful auto. Archival auto. I hate that it's short printed to 25, but hey, it's nice. Typical Joe. Imagine that. Imagine that. Maybe there's an Ernie in here for you, JJ. Alright, Ricky out of 25. Next two. Nice auto. Danielle, we'll go ahead and make that the first tweet. First tweet of the night. Ricky! Better be a Biggio, Chief. Better be a Biggio. Alright, Koufax at a 199. Nelson Cruz, Adrian Gonzalez, Dalton Pompey. Timmy Lincecum come out of 35 for the Giants. San Fran for Mr. Dave B. You picked well, Joe. You picked well. Timmy Lincecum jumbo game used. And bottom pack. Tony G. Pujols. Chu. Puig Canvas. Nice card. And Chris Sale out of 75 with some nice pinstripes on it. The White Sox on the board for Martin B. Martin B. 75, Chris Sale. Martin, I think you're another first-timer at LCB. Welcome. Four or five first-timers in this break. Guys, if you're first-time and you aren't in the chat, let me know. Can add you into the customer list. Let me know. Just type into the chat with your name. That's what I heard. The 101's come sleeve. That's what people were saying last week. Ah, Mr. Pibb, we had a Ricky Henderson out of 25 autograph. That was the nicest card. And a couple Freddie Freeman patches. And this pack does not want to open. Ryan Express out of 199 for Alex. Jackie Robinson, Hanley, Teixeira, and Paul O'Neill. Yankees are on the board. I don't know, 299. Yanks are on the board. Stephen T. It's all you. SB Turner. Packs are killing me tonight. Blue parallel. We've got Goldie at a 99 for Zona. Goldie at a 99 for Arizona. We got Big Poppy, Solar Rookie, and Tulo the Hit. Arenado for the Rockies. Alex, no skunk. No skunk, Alex. Arenado, jumbo pinstripes. They do. I think so too, Joe. I'm quite impressed with Museum this year. Quite impressed. Second year. All right, here we go. Yeah, I'm opening on the wrong end. Hey, they were due for that at least. Ernie, Finnegan, Belt, and Kershaw. Case hoot! Please be a patch! Come on! I don't even have words. Right after I say I've been impressed with Museum, that happens. Joe Panic is your case hit, guys. Joe Panic. I was just going to say that, Mr. Pibb. That would put people in a panic. God, at least give us a Giants logo patch or something. Something to deal. Oy, 6 out of 10. Dave B, monumental piece of your PC. Monumental piece of the PC right there. It does look like Jean Carlos G. I wouldn't pay two. Alright. Hopefully the rest of the case makes up for it. I wouldn't poop on that patch. Nelson Cruz out of 199. Heck of a patch! Jacoby, Seaver, and Darvish, and Yordano Ventura. Chadwick with the Royals. That should be at a 299. 199 out of 299. There you go. That's got to be some sort of eBay 101, right? Got to be some sort. The one-third one of one. Yordano Ventura. I am not throwing heat. I'm throwing crap so far. Alright, next box. It'll pick up. What happened with Ventura? Let's hear it, Joe. Let's hear your new idea. Turd taco platter. It's true. I can't even deny it. Straight turd taco so far. All right, Giancarlo, Bronze, Solar, Tulo, and Finnegan. Damn, Chad, another McCutcheon. 50, 60 bucks probably for that one. The base out of 50. Kutch! Big, plain, black jersey relic. Thank you. Pittsburgh. There you go. Still not throwing much. I need to get some heat in here. And let's see. We got Jacoby, Hanley, Tex, Pujols. Hey, if one Joe Panic wasn't enough, how about two? How about two? Two Joe Panics for Dave B. Going for the Panic Rainbow. I think those are both Panic autos on the set. I'm not, maybe he has an autographed jersey relic too. Panic at the Disco. 32 out of 399 on that. All right, Museum case. Let's step it up a notch. This is quite awful so far. Matt Adams out of 199. Gehrig, Big Poppy, and Joey Bats. Nice card. And a little patchwork there. Clayton Kershaw patch. That's out of 75. We pulled the same card last week out of 75 with crazy patches. 10 out of 75 in that. Kershaw, King Felix. Let's see. We got Johnny Cueto and Chris Sale. All right. Let's see who gets us. The Dodgers are Stephen T, two teams in the break. Cincinnati Reds are Stubby with one team. The Mariners are Michael O with one team. The White Sox are Martin. That card is going to Martin with three teams. Martin B with the White Sox wins that card. Hopefully it heats up. Hopefully. Alright, it's a nice Kershaw patch there anyways. We mark that down, going to him. I wish they wouldn't. Okay, Martin, that's all you, man. Martin, let me know your screen name if you're in the room, buddy. Okay, we got Ty Cobb at a 99. Belt, Kershaw, Jackie. The Rocket out of 25. There's a nice card. Yeah, I'm very confused already, Joe. I'll have to read through it at the end. Dave B, there you go, buddy. 4 out of 25, the Rocket. No patches, though. No patches. Need some patches. Whoa. That's a medal, I think. I think we got ourselves a medal. Either a medal or a book. I don't know if I would really say that Boston's strong in this. There's Martin, MTD. Welcome, buddy. Martin, if you want to hop over to our Breakers TV channel, that's where everybody chats. Not too many people chat on Ustream, but if you don't mind it, then obviously Ustream works. A little better quality on the video on Ustream. Let me know if you'd like that link, and I can pop it in the room for you. Prince Fielder, Joe D, Reggie, and Miggy. There's Alex's former love, Evan Gattis. Left him for greener pastures. 224 out of 299 for the Braves. That's what I'm saying, Mr. Piv. They had a lot of hits, but it's a whole lot of Jim Rice and a whole lot of Renwaudo. Quantity definitely over quality. Gattis. This card for the Braves. Should be an Astros uni, but oh well. Gotta love all the Jim Rices, yep. Ryan Braun bronze. Sell two of them, keep one maybe? I don't know. The big unit, Lou Croy, and Canvas Collection, Robbie Cano. Sell all three. Yes. Sell all three for more break money. Bigfoot for the fish out of 99. Stephen M., there you go. Your Florida package deal hit. Marlins and Rays. Hit one of these last week with crazy patches, too. Crazy, crazy. Okay, we got Willie Mays, we got Schmidt, we got Ryu, we got Norris, and we got Biggio out of 50. Alex, two teams, two hits. Need something with the J's to avoid the skunk. 50 out of 50. There you go. eBay 101, boys. eBay 101. Oh, I am. If this is metal, we're waiting. Pretty sure it's metal. Yep, there's a metal. Definitely going to be waiting. Okay. 8 minis left. That's where they took the patch off. It is a gold medal out of 15, yeah. Golds are out of 15. Unless it's football. Here's the link for the next case, guys. Numero 8. Martin, let me add you into mods here. There you go, buddy. First mini pack. Hank, DeGrom, Kinsler, and Hayward. Sonny Gray for the A's. Joe, nice card. We'll set a no-hitter on opening day. Close. 149 out of 399. Sonny Gray. For the A's. It might, Mr. Pev, actually. It might. Reggie. Wainwright. Braun. Strasburg. And I didn't realize Aaron Sanchez had relics in this. Nice. Out of 35. Alex, you got a relic with each team, buddy. Big jumbo momentous material. Definitely a good break for Oakland for Joe, Sonny, and Ricky. Okay, we got the Prince, King Felix, Pedroia, and Fernando Rodney. I almost said King Felix there. And another Boston Red Sox, Anthony Rinaldo. 205 out of 299. You've just received a boring patch card. That would be hilarious. So Rinaldo with an auto and jersey relic. Boston Strong. Alright, Michael Taylor, Rusney, Bumgarner, and Boggs. Whoa, there's some patches. Kansas City, Chadwick. Having yourself a nice solid break, Chadwick. Nice solid break, buddy. 4 out of 25. Let's go ahead and tweet that out, Daniel. What a sweet. Sweet. Spank you, instead of sank you, sank you. Looking up. No idea. There you go. Look at that, Chadwick. Wheeling and dealing tonight. You already got offers, man. Crushing it. We're down under 12, 13 teams left for the next case, guys. 12, 13 teams. So Alex Gordon out of 25. Very nice hit. We'll leave one base card there. We got Rivera, Liriano, and Moose. Moose Tacos. Right? Well, I didn't get a 101. That Strasburg 101 from opening day on this was awful. That Gordon is jersey number. Look at that, Chadwick. Added mojo for you. Apparently Alex Gordon's number 4. 4 out of 25. Alex, you haven't gotten skunked. Very small increments, Mr. Pivot. It's because Brian posted it on Ustream, so I was acknowledging it. But yeah, that's a good point. Wainwright, Bronze, Sandy, Hoppe, Bagwell, and another Hoppe out of 50. Jumbo, momentous material. Alex, you got 3 relics for all three teams. Aaron Sanchez out of 35, you got Biggio out of 50, and you saw the Nolan Arenado. 27 out of 50 on the Harper. Hey, better than a skunk, right? Ooh, this looks like some crazy patches. Hanley out of 99, Ted Williams, Giancarlo. There is a Machado reproduction canvas. And, oh boy, wow, St. Louis Cardinals, Cardinal patch, Damn. Matt Carpenter, Yadier Molina, Shelby Miller, and Matt Adams for the bird beak. I love the beak. 2 out of 25. Go ahead and tweet that out, Daniel. Random team, Mr. Piv. Come through for you, man. Very nice. Sometimes the randoms hit. That is pretty sweet. Nice card, man. 2 out of 25. All right, we got 2 packs left and a medal. Bumgarner out of 199. Griffey, Maddox, Franco, and Franco. Philadelphia Phillies for Aloysius. First timer. 224 out of 249. 224 out of 249. Yeah, Mr. Pibb. Break 7, Mr. Pibb. You have the Diamondbacks and Cardinals this break. You hit them in the random. No. No, 5 and 6 were last Friday, bud. We did 1 through 6 last Friday, and 7 through 10 were tonight. Oh, that's funny, man. No. Oh, Maddox, Victor, McCutcheon, and Spawn. David Cone, another Yankees hit. A little bit nice. 2 nice autos for the Yanks. Not much, though. Nothing for the Dodgers so far, either. 14 out of 199, David Cone. Yeah, you gotta congratulate yourself now. Yep. This medal makes up for that bad half case. In a pretty big way. 5 out of 15. We got Hammer and Hank. 5 out of 15. The Bravos for Dave B. Nice hit. Beautiful meadow. Dave, that makes up for the awful Joe Panic you got. Man, Hank's auto's getting rough, guys. That's actually a solid one for him. I wonder how these cards grade, these medals. I don't think I've seen one graded. Would imagine they would grade well, but I have not seen one. You go, Dave, back on the horse, man. Very nice. Sweet. I got that for Twitter, Daniel. You need it still. Let me know. Studley got your random, by the way. Cool. Alright, first break is in the book. We got a medal out of that side. We got an awful Momentous Material auto. No emeralds, no 101s, no books. So hopefully there's one of those or a combination of those on the other side. There we go. Next break. Number 8, let me update how many teams we got left, guys. Not much for the Yanks or Dodgers on that side. As of now, they're in the random. Let's see here. 12 teams left. It's actually a solid break. Look through it. A couple nice patches came out late. Here's a link, guys. I'm going to do the sell sheet in just a few minutes for number 8.
The momentous material is considered a K-set, Mr. Piff.
But it was not K-set worthy. No patch, and it was Joe Panic. No bueno, Joe Panic.
I'm gonna guess we got an emerald or a book on this side. Possibly two emeralds, maybe a 101. There's no way the Hank is all that's in that case.
That would be my personal guess.
Yeah, we have had cases that had more than one medals. That happens every now and then with museum.
Not very often, but definitely possible.